Good morning, children. Children, as we all have learnt one-to-one correspondence, more or less, ask your parents to take out page number 22 of your maths activity book. Ask them to put the date 28-1111-2020, day Saturday. One-to-one correspondence, more or less. More means zyada, less means kam. Pair the objects and see what is more. More means zyada. Color the box that has more objects. Here are some objects, children. These are lollipops and these are toffees. What we have to do? We have to count and we have to pair it. And where there are more objects in that box, we have to color. So let's see, first we are going to match it and then we will see which one is more and then we are going to color the box. So this is one lollipop, we will match it with one toffee like this. Yes, another one, second one, lollipop with a toffee. Then this is the third one, match it with one toffee. Now, for the fourth one, is there any toffee? No. So, lollipops are more. Let's count the lollipops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, there are 5 lollipops. And how many toffees are there? Let's count. 1, 2, 3. So, which one is more? This one or this one, children? Yes, lollipops are more. So, what we will do, we will take the colors and we will take any color and we are going to color the box which has more objects. So, lollipops are more. So, in the box under lollipops, we are going to color that box. Color it nicely, color it nicely. Okay, so like this, you have to color it. So you have to complete this page number 22. Now children, there is one more page, page number 23. Ask your parents to take out from maths activity book. Tell them to put the date 28-11-2020, day Saturday. One-to-one correspondence, more or less. More means zyada, less means kam. Now what we have to do, we'll read. Pair two objects and see what is less. Less means kam. Color the box which has less objects. Less means kam. Okay. So let's count. What are these, children? These are balloons. Let's count how many balloons are there. 1, 2, and 3. And how many kites are there? 1, 2. So we are going to take the pencil and we are going to pair the balloon with the kite first. See. We will match balloon with the kite like this. Then like this. But for the third one, any kite is there? No. So which one is the less objects? Balloon is less or kite is less? Yes, kite is less. So we will take the color and we will color the box under the kites. Because it is less. So, color it. Color it nicely. Color it nicely. So, children, you have to complete this page number 22 and 23 and click a photo and you have to send on Google Classroom. Thank you.